What up, what up? April 5th, day 5. And I got to really venture out into the city today. Got my first taste of street food. And then things really started getting crazy. I got a ride to the subway. Took it to Chadney Chowk. Which is just, I think it's old Delhi. It has to be. It was the most insane thing I've ever seen in my life. And I've been around the world some, and nothing compares to seeing old Delhi. I feel like I ate a whole sheet of acid and went through a time warp. Cows sitting in the street, motorcycles zooming around them, people on cell phones, people walking huge wagons full of rice and who knows what. Horns was so chaotic. But in the chaos was this beautiful ballet. Everything just flowed around. You gotta really watch out so you don't get run over and die. I mean, people were zooming around. I had to come back and take a nap. I just passed out. And more of this. Hang on to your hat.